Hi, my name is Caleb Tentangco. I am 9 years old and we're at Glen Helen Raceway. I basically got started with my dad. My dad inspired me to do it. I used to do BMX, but I gave that up just to do this and focus on this. I like racing motocross because I like the speed and the jumps. Yeah, my dad's a really good coach. He always reminds me to squeeze with my boots. That's why I crashed on the last lap. I didn't squeeze. I did the huckabuck and crashed. And he also gives me advice right before the race. And his advice is really roll the throttle once you're in the middle of the turn, instead of pinning it when you're straight. And he says when you pin it when you're straight, you might slide out because you're like totally pinned. I've been on the 65 for like only 6 months. I got it for last year's Christmas. I choose the Yamaha because of the really good stability, the power, and the handling and the suspension. Yeah, I have a classmate that I'm best friends with that he also rides dirt bikes, but he doesn't race, he just rides desert. Well, he's not in my class anymore. I'm in fourth grade. He's in a different class. My favorite subject is math, and that's the subject that I do best in. My big goals is basically for now, dominate the 9-11 once I'm eligible for it. And for the future, make it pro and win a few championships in Supercross and Motocross. Yes, Wisco, DRD, Mr. John from Bud Racing, Blue Crew Yamaha, Wisco, Motorex, Answer Racing, I don't remember much, Acherbis, and basically they're all on my graphics back there. I don't remember Team YSD, and that's all I remember. Dust got in my eyes. I am Caleb Tentangco and I'm going to be racing the mini major. See you there.
Mini dirt bike racer is pretty cool. Do you have a lot of girlfriends?
No. I don't have any girlfriends at all.